First, press the sequence edit key followed by the sequence sub key, which will bring up the sequence sub menu. Then navigate to the create sequence sub menu. Press enter. This will take you to a series of screens to set up your sequence. You pick the location, the time signature, and the name. You name your sequence using the data keys and the data slider. Once you're done with that, press enter. Press select, then the edit key to set the tempo of your sequence. I set the tempo of this sequence to 145. And then select your track, first track. And at this point, you can select which sound that you want to use on your first track. Once you have chosen your sound, press play and record. If you like the recording, you can press enter to keep the new track, or you can toggle to keep the old track. Once the track is recorded, you can quantize the track by pressing the edit key and then the event sub key, and then toggling to the quantize track sub menu, pressing enter, and then picking the track that you want to quantize, followed by the quantize measure that you would like to use. Press enter, and that track will be quantized. You can either do the entire track or part of the track, and then press enter to keep the new track. Follow the same procedure for all subsequent tracks.